Hey, buddy, welcome to Stumpt, this is After Door, Rick, Preston, Jasmine.
Hello!
We're playing some more Night of the Hangry Horde.
Get him again.
Nope. Got it. One more time!
There you go.
Oh, I got it.
Oh. Make sure he stays down.
Sorry.
Jeez.
I had to. At least one more time.
It's a big yikes. Oh, we got a raft level. This is
probably
the exact raft level we see before. Oh, but it has a button. So maybe we get to control the bridge.
Maybe.
That could be nice.
1300.
Oh, yeah, it's got a switch.
Yeah.
I bet the switch makes it go up and down.
1300.
I don't think it's a raft. I think the bridge just moves
it's a
up and down.
Yeah.
Oh, fruit pies.
Ooh.
So that sounds good.
Add flour, egg, and chopped fruit into the mixing bowl.
Okay.
Cook in an oven.
So we always need flour and egg.
Yeah,
okay.
Right?
Okay.
Yeah,
for tarts.
All right, who's got the bowls? You guys got the bowls over there?
I got
okay.
The bowls.
So
I've got the button. Oh, I've got the.
Moves the.
I've got the guillotines.
Okay, so you're going to need an apple and.
Jasmine, chuck me apple. No, it's
you're
me.
You're going to need.
It's me.
Ash has the guillotines.
Oh, okay, and you're going to need a cherry.
Okay.
Also, the time hasn't started yet, guys.
Has so it not?
Chuck me.
Oh, you're right. The time has not started. So go ahead and load up a bunch of stuff for Ash.
Yep.
It's like the only time this is ever going to happen for us.
But once you hit that button, it's probably going to start. So wait until...
Yeah, I'm either pass you those two, just leave them there.
Just leave them around.
There you go. Now I have two of every fruit.
Okay. Do you want to hand me some of those eggs and flowers?
Timer still has not
started. It starts when we serve the first dish.
Okay, so wait a second, Jazzy.
I'm just
going
to put that right there.
Okay, so apple.
Thank you. I have the dishwasher.
Yeah, and then I have the dishes here.
Okay,
and then
I'm
cooking.
Huh? I'm going to put my fruits over here. Once you guys need a fruit, you just call for them. I'm going to toss them your way.
Is this an okay system for you, Rick? Basically, I'll move the chopped fruits down.
Honestly?
Yeah, here. Chop these. And then, just keep some fruits lined up over here.
Okay? I kind of... Oh, okay. So
I'm going to keep them in a line here.
Rick, you're going to get the dirty dishes on your side.
Yep.
That's the only time we're really going to need the bridge down there.
Yeah.
Is for you to move those over to Jazzy.
Yeah, I can just throw you stuff.
Because you can throw her ingredients.
Yep.
Or Ash can throw me ingredients.
Okay, go ahead and chop that stuff up, Ash. I'm going to continue lining my fruits here.
Do you want to throw me an apple and a cherry?
Like a chopped
ones? Yeah. So Ash, Jazzy, will you flip the switch?
Yep.
So that...
Yep.
Glad we haven't started yet.
All right, Ash, go ahead and chop.
All right, there you go.
That's already chopped. Okay.
And Jazzy, you might as well get the third one going.
Okay, perfect.
Yeah, give me those and I'll start cooking them, I guess.
Beautiful.
Okay.
Yep. And here.
I just need flour for it.
Yep.
Oh, that's not chopped.
Oops.
The cherry there.
Oh, that cherry's not chopped. Okay, there you go.
I'm going to move these plates.
Here, go ahead and chop this guy, too.
Right there. Okay.
There we go.
Okay.
All right, we're pretty
now,
prepped.
Because we could sit here and make, like, 10 pies and have them ready to go. Or enough to put on the plates and then to fill the dishes. Do we want to do that or no?
No, let's just make the ones that are to order.
Okay, we've got them here.
Okay.
There's your bowl one.
And then I'll just toss you the next two fruits that you'll need for the next things, okay?
Okay.
Okay.
So then, Ash.
Yes. I can help serve.
Go grab the other plate, and then you guys just serve those two up.
You ready?
Yep.
And we go! All
right.
Okay, so you're going to need...
Grape pie. Oh, and then a grape apple pie.
Yep.
So get a grape in one. Jazzy, you got that. Okay.
I need more flour and eggs.
Gotcha. Okay.
There's the first dirty dish.
Got it.
Eggs.
Okay, so go ahead and flip this. Switch for me, Ash. I'll go do these dishes.
It's Jazz, actually, that has to do that.
Oh, here you go. Oh, sorry.
Go ahead. Grab that, Jazzy. Okay, this is grape. Got it. It's in the oven.
Okay, I'm just going to plop the plates right there.
I'm going to try and keep grape and apple just here for you. All right, switch the bridge when you can.
Well, let's let Rick pass first.
Go for it.
All right.
Ash, you got to flip it, I think.
No, Jazz has to.
Well, you've got to flip.
That's not a switch.
This is for the guillotine.
That's for the guillotine.
Ah, okay.
Oh, okay. I need a cherry, please.
Ash, take that.
Wait, the green button's for the guillotine, right?
Yes.
No, right, but there's a lever there, too.
There is a lever there for you, Ash.
I need a chop, please. Chop.
Here.
All right.
Get chopped right here.
Chop cherry to Jazzy. Then we need an apple. Then we need a berry.
Apple.
Right. Oh, here's your
berry.
Bowl.
Yeah, I need bowls.
Okay, Ash, I'm going to start passing you some more fruit to chop.
Sounds good. Oh, sorry, I need an apple again.
Yep. There you go. And go ahead and flip that switch so I can do the dishes.
Okay.
Let's see.
Didn't even see that. Oh, I tried to chop the freaking fire extinguisher.
Ash, do not do that. That is a fire hazard.
I mean, have you seen cooking simulator?
Okay, go ahead and flip it back if you need. What do you need from me now?
Oh, Price, can you...
I got Ash. I need you to take... Yeah.
Yes.
There's not enough space on here.
No, there's not.
So for plates and stuff...
Where do you want me to put the plates? I'll put them wherever you want.
Put him to the left, Jazzy. Always have one plate here, never more than one.
I'm trying.
Because I can't have stacks of plates.
Yeah, yeah. So what we're doing is, this is the space for us to transfer bowls, this is the place for us to transfer plates, and then this is flour and egg space.
Okay. Well, there's three plates. Where do you want the third one?
Just give it to me right now.
Okay.
All right, hit the switch, because I need to move these over.
Okay, there you go.
Okay. All right, Ash, come grab the grape one.
You got it.
All right, what do you need? What do you need?
I need a grape and apple.
I've got that in the chopper.
All right, so we've significantly slowed down. Does anyone remember what the
1300?
1300. Okay.
Right. Rick, I'm switching this over again so that you can do dishes.
Y'all just keep telling me what fruit you need, and I'll keep asking.
I need chopped cherries.
Jazzy, I've got a chopped cherry here.
Yeah, I got it.
You're gonna need another grape apple. Oh, you're gonna need another.
I cannot push. Can you grab that, please?
Rick, grab it. It's burning.
I got it.
Cool. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. All right.
Okay. Thank you. Move that up here.
Yeah, we've really slowed down.
Yep.
All right. Ash.
Yes.
Fruits.
There you go. Let's see. I need a grape apple.
Grape apple.
Crab apple.
Pass me
I already have the grapes. So
okay, great. Grape. Excuse me.
Grink.
Did we already put out that apple one?
Nope, we didn't have a plain apple one.
Oh, I thought I had cooked one. Shoot.
All right, any plates? Any plates, Jess? All right, search the thing. Oh, we're screwed.
Yeah, we might have to.
We gotta start this again. All right, so clearly we do need to do a whole bunch of prep ahead of time. I think that the other thing is just making sure.
Jazzy,
call out what you need.
Yeah, we've got all the we've got the fruit prepped. Like, Jazzy, just call out what you need, and I'm just gonna keep tossing it. So
ahead, and okay. try and get a couple ahead because we were getting way behind.
Yeah,
and so we weren't starting cooking it until like it was the one that we needed next.
As soon as we serve like those two dishes and we get new dishes in, you just like call the first two, and I'll just
I got a little
constantly
confused
pass you.
Where we were after a while.
Okay,
and also it's probably gonna swap places again.
No, it probably
that won't. Always happens.
No, we should be in the same spot. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Good.
All right, just start tossing the eggs.
I'm gonna pass you three of each fruit, okay, Ash?
Okay.
So, Jazzy, what we're gonna do is I will always, like I did last time, flour and egg will always be here for you. So you just take whatever you need when you need it.
Oops, grab it. There you go. All right, give me a grape and an apple, please.
Go.
Okay. So, yep, you're gonna get those mixed up for me. Thank you.
Great. All right.
Now, do we want to just preemptively make more, or do we want to, you know, wait but then just get stuff ready for prep?
That's a good question.
When you say make more, what do you mean by make more? You mean like
make pies?
Full? Well, I mean, because like, how do you know the pies that you're making are going to be the ones that need to be served?
We don't.
Yeah. So.
May I have the bowls back, please? There you go.
I feel like that may just clutter up the situation.
Yeah. I think we should just make them to order, as much as possible.
Yeah.
All right. Let's You guys feeling ready to go?
Yeah. Yep.
All right, Ash, come grab the.
I'm gonna pass you a couple more apples there, Ash.
Ready and go.
Okay. All right.
All right. Grape apple, please.
Grape apple. You got it.
And then another grape.
And another grape. You got it.
Okay.
And I got plates.
Ash,
so Ash,
chop
go
those
ahead.
Apples. Chop those apples. That you
chop
got
those apples, but flip the
and
switch
then I need
first
a cherry.
For me. Cherry, I'm gonna go do these dishes.
All right, this goes out first.
Thank you.
And that one.
Okay.
Thank you.
So as the dishes get done, I'm just gonna let.
And
I'm just gonna
one?
Leave them right here, okay? Just like that, stacked.
Okay. Jazzy, start putting them in the middle there for me if you can.
All right.
Ash, take this one out, please.
I need cherry.
Got it.
Cherry.
All right. I'm waiting for my bowls back. Out.
Is that? It's gonna be two cherries in a row, right?
Yes, two cherries in a row. So we need one more cherry.
And then
we already have the other cherry. Ash, grab the grape.
Just,
grab
just
the grape
toss
one.
That cherry, Jazz. Just toss it in the
no,
water.
No, I actually do
we'll need it.
Okay.
Actually.
This one
so.
First?
Yes.
Okay.
Go.
All right.
Okay.
Can I please get my bowls back?
Yep. Sorry.
Ash, here I'm gonna get you some more fruits going.
Here we go. Put some stuff in this one.
Oh, that would work really beautiful.
Yeah.
If you can help me with that.
Yep.
Okay. All right. I need a grape apple, please.
Grape apple coming up.
Oops.
All right, give me that cherry.
Done. Okay.
And Jazz,
and
if you want to just finish
apple.
That one plate that needs to be washed.
Yep.
Give me that, okay.
There you go. That'll prevent me from having to cross again.
There you go.
Perfect. Okay, Ash, I'm going to give you some more apples to chop.
Okay.
All
right. There you go. I'll give you a couple more berries.
That one's done. All right. I have the cherry ready, so we're good.
Great.
I just need the ingredients.
Okay.
And then next one I need is an apple
give me
and
the
then
other
a
plate,
cherry.
Yes.
Apple.
Or grape, excuse me.
Apple grape. You got it.
Yep.
There you go.
All right.
Okay. Can I help?
I need a
go grab
bowls.
The other one. Take it out. Here's a bowl.
All
right, good job, guys.
Egg.
Go ahead and flip that. Yeah, yep. I'm going to go do these dishes real quick.
Egg. Cherries in the oven. Nope. Cherries in the oven. Flour.
Okay.
All right, guys, we're doing way better already. Good job.
100%. All right, the next one I'm going to need is, I do believe, an apple grape.
Yep. Apple grape.
Apple grape's next.
All right. Okay.
Ooh.
All right, Jazzy, close. Here is that for you.
Okay, and Ash, here's some more stuff to chop.
Oh, caught that.
There you go.
Perfect.
And once that second plate spawns, there we go. Go ahead and flip that switch for me.
You got it.
Thank you. What kind of bothers me is the sound of the guillotine going off sounds like you missed an order.
It does
I
sound
know.
Like that.
Yeah, it's a little confusing.
Need a plate.
All right, there we go.
There
we
go.
Rick, can you take one of these fruits?
Yeah, right, got
switch,
it.
Flip the switch.
You got it.
Can I have another apple grape, please?
Apple grape coming up.
Ash, there's another thing you can pick up over there.
Yep.
Thank you.
There we go. Apple grape. There you go.
I need a plate.
Oh, yep.
Send a couple more grapes your way. Ash, there you go.
And there's this bowl. Flour. Egg.
All right. Let's see.
Flour.
Where am I
take
at now?
This one out.
Oh. Flour.
Go.
Okay, I need cool. a cherry, please.
Yep. You got it. And
Jess,
give me
that
for me.
Give me that one, Jess. The one that's burning. Because that's probably going to be the last one we can get out.
Yep.
All right. Flip the switch. I'm going to do some dishes.
Yep, give me some dishes.
There you go.
And then once you give me that dish, flip it back.
Yep.
All right, flip the switch, Ash.
Yeah, this could be the last one we can get out. We did it, though, guys.
Hey,
we killed
good
it.
Job.
We killed it. Good job.
Boom. Yeah, Jazzy, and I think that we could have even gotten faster. I do think me
that
putting the flour
really
and the
nice.
Eggs in the bowls,
yeah.
It takes one less thing for you, and it's something that I can do because I have the bowls and I have the flour and the eggs.
Yeah, brilliant, guys.
Nice.
I bet you this is going to be one of those situations where we got the 4-star score, but it's not going to count it.
Yep. Yeah.
I think we're going to be 9 points away. I think it's going to be 1,700.
Yeah, that would not surprise me.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Let's do one more.
I'm still all about, like, just make a million pies.
Make
but you don't have enough, you don't have enough plates for
I know.
It, so that makes sense.
Not enough plates, not enough spaces.
I don't want to.
You love it.
I don't. What two?
Oh, this pie is going to be rotating stuff.
Yeah, it looks like it.
Or maybe the ghost.
Or is that a conveyor belt in the middle?
You know, they sometimes have like the ghost lifting thing.
Yeah, I think it's going to be that. I think it's going to be those two in the middle are going to shift those like.
And that actually probably
rows.
Because the background, you see that the ghostly fantasma.
Yeah.
Is there a hole? Is there like a well that you fall into there?
No, I think they just say like.
All right, this is
okay.
More pies.
We got stoves and we got
to
keep
down there.
Fuel. So okay. You guys have to pass the coal over here.
We also have the choppers up here.
Yes.
So and the timer has started.
Okay, so I need flour and egg over here.
Okay.
What others? What is this? What is this? Is this an onion? No, it's an,
it's
apple.
An apple.
Okay.
Okay, pass us the fruits that you need. You need a cherry and an apple.
Where's the choppers? Hold on. Right
we
now,
have, we have the choppers.
Here. Are you all the choppers? So then.
Wait, I just chopped that, didn't I? Yeah.
All right, let's see what happens. Let's see
that's
what happens.
It's chopped.
Now everything shifts.
Okay.
Got it. Okay.
Okay.
So let's restart.
Yeah, I'm just trying to understand a little bit more for
yeah.
a second.
So it's going to constantly flop around, so we're going to have to be ready to move. So everybody's like, pick a quadrant. Because you're going to have to get used to two actions. So if you're at the bottom quadrant, you either have to
cook
everything has to get
mix.
Mixed here, right? Everything, yeah. 100% has to get mixed.
Let's never
yes,
put anything
all,
in this corner.
Yeah, yeah, the corner spots are bad.
No, you can get to them.
Well,
right, but it's not good for transferring stuff. So beyond that, it is just like whoever's at the bottom is cooking or mixing.
Mm-hmm.
Whoever's at the top is washing or
chopping.
Stoking and chopping.
Yep. Well, yeah, and the yep. person on the other side on top needs to be filling the bucket.
Well, and so the both people and those
yep.
two new people need to be working in concert,
yep.
right?
All
right. And then as far as ingredients are concerned, yeah, it is just about the chopping to the top, and then mixing and everything is at the bottom.
So just call out the
yeah.
I'll call out the stuff that I need chopped. You guys pass it to me, okay?
Kay.
And then vice versa,
yeah,
Ash,
vice
you
versa.
Do the same.
Yep.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
Right. Okay.
What was the total?
Let's
on this
restart.
One?
So me and Ash need to switch
That's
jobs.
That's a good question. I can't remember.
No,
Jazz and Price need to switch jobs.
I can't remember what the total is.
14-20.
Okay.
Blaze it.
Blaze it.
All right. So I'll go at the bottom. Ash, you stay at the top.
Okay. All
right. So first we need cherry and we need grape. So
cherry grape. Pass me a cherry grape.
Here's a cherry.
Thank you.
Here's a grape.
Do you want me to throw them to you or do you want me to pass them through Ash?
Don't throw them because okay. you'll accidentally throw them in the mixer.
So price on next to me here.
Yep. Okay.
Sure.
Cherry.
And then
got
grape.
It. And then
and
grape.
Then we'll
and then
the
got
thing.
It. Give me coal, Ash.
And then we need
got
apple it. And grape next.
Okay.
And grape, and another apple after that.
Here it comes.
Okay, and now it's swapping. All right. Jazzy, grab that mixer.
There you go, Ash. That's the four.
That one's done?
Yep.
All right, okay. So I need grape.
So apple grape needs to be chopped.
Oh, no, man. Apple grape.
Yep.
Apple is chopped here.
Okay, and then Rick, there's apple.
I need the grape.
Here's the grape.
Wait, is that chopped? That's not chopped.
That's not chopped.
Oh, sorry.
Here's the apple.
All right.
I already got the apple. I just need the grape.
Chop this.
Oh, Jazzy, take this. Okay, here is the grape needs to go out, but I need the cherry to go out first. I need a plate. Where's a plate? Grab that plate down there, Jazzy.
There it is.
That's a double apple. That's
a double apple.
Start over.
We're going to start over.
Start over.
Okay.
So we were starting to get there.
The trash is way up there. I can't even reach it.
Yeah. So really be careful when assembling what goes in the mixing bowls. And that's why don't throw anything down at us down here.
We didn't throw anything.
I'm just saying. Yeah. I'm not saying you did. I'm just saying don't.
Yeah.
It's just order of operations. Make sure we got plates ready.
Mm-hmm.
There's only so many surfaces to put stuff on, so right. I can only put stuff to transfer him to Jasmine in one or two places.
Sure.
So, which is fine.
I know, but I'm just saying, like, just you need to grab the ingredients as quick as possible because there's only those two surfaces.
Okay. Take the apple first. Chop the apple first. It's on top of the cherry thing.
Okay. Pass me the apple.
Here you go.
God damn it. All right, Jazzy, be careful throwing this stuff over here.
I'm just throwing it in that direction.
Okay. And Ash, go ahead and give me coal.
One more flower.
Price, there's an apple here.
Thank you.
And then, is this cherry next?
Yes.
Yep, cherry apple. So I'm going to need another apple.
Okay, here you go. And then after that, it'll be grape. So swap that back over.
Oh.
Why is there flower there?
Okay, there we go. It's switching, guys.
Oh, my God.
Okay, Jazz, I'm going to pass you the apple.
All right,
and I'm
going to
pass you.
Here's the apple.
Ash, grab that cherry right there. That's on the edge.
Yep.
All right, I need the...
Put it right here.
Jazz needs apple, cherry, and apple, then you cherry. Need grape.
Grape's right here. Yep. You got the apple, cherry, and the grape, right?
Yep.
So then we need... what is it? Cherry and apple? Here's the cherry, Ash.
Okay.
Cherry and then apple, yeah.
And here's the apple.
All right, and we need to get this thing stoked. Oh, Rick, you got to take this out.
All right.
Here's the coal.
I need someone to move it.
Here.
Okay. Never mind. It's just going to flop. All right. So what's that now? Jazzy, put those in the ovens.
Oh, sorry, yes. Switched.
What's next?
All right, so we need cherry and then we need apple next, right?
All right, give me some, flour and egg.
And they're right there chopped, Ash.
There's a cherry apple in the oven already.
No, we need a cherry and then an apple.
Okay. Okay, get the cherry.
Okay.
Give me the cherry.
Rice, there you go. And then an apple, there you go.
All right. Full. Cool. Thank you.
Okay, so I need a plate.
And grab me some coal ash.
You got
plates. All right, here's plate. Jazz.
Dirty plates.
Take it out. Got it out. Okay, cool.
Oh, crap. Dirty plates are in the sink.
Rick's got them.
Got them.
Okay, Jazz, grab that. It's burning. Okay, you're cool.
Where do you want me to put plates?
Flour and egg.
Okay, I'm just going to put it right there.
Yeah, put it right there. It's fine. All right, Rick.
Yep.
No, don't take this one out. We need a grape one first. Where's the grape one? It's up there. It's up there at the top.
Oh, Rick.
Take that out.
Yep.
Why can't I put this out?
Is that not done baking?
It's not done? Oh, that was done.
Crap.
Okay.
Okay. The apple.
Yep. What do we need, guys?
We need a grape.
Yes. Another grape.
Okay, so Jazz, grape.
Can I not do dishes from this side?
Yes, you can.
Okay, switching. I'm going to chop the grape.
Okay.
Okay.
Chopping and stoke that fire.
Yep, Rick, here's the thing.
Okay,
for the
here's
fire.
The grape. Okay. Pass that to Bryce.
Thank you.
All right, well, so what do we need next? Cherry needs to go out. Yep,
right,
good job.
I got a plate. Is that done?
Yeah.
And that's done. So what do we need now? We need the berry. Nope, grape's good.
Grape apple,
yep. Ash, pass me an apple, pass me a grape.
All right, this grape is done.
Okay. Take that apples right there. Then take the grape.
Boom.
All right, passing them back.
Take that, okay.
Here you go.
Price, here
okay,
we
we're
go.
Switching.
We're swapping. All right, Jazzy.
Here, Ash, stoke this, if you will. There's some coal.
Apple. All right. And then, I need a grape.
And Jazz, here you go. There's the grape.
Yep.
Doing some dishes.
What's the next one?
Get ready to grab that dish. Ash, give that up so he can grab it.
Okay.
What's the next one that we need?
Cherry apple.
Cherry apple. Got it. Here's cherry.
Okay, let me get the apple.
Wait. Okay.
There's the apple.
Yeah.
All right.
All right, Jazz, I'm going to pass the...
Is this mixed?
Here's the apple.
Not yet. I'm waiting.
Actually, here, leave it there.
Okay.
We're switching. Go ahead and pass that to Price.
Price, here is apple. And then here is cherry.
This is done.
And give me some coal ash.
Apple. Cherry. This is done? Is it on a plate? Okay,
yeah,
go.
Yeah.
Take that. Okay, so we got this one going.
Okay.
What's the next one?
What do we got? Apple grape, right?
Okay,
apple
here,
grape.
Put that in the oven.
Give me an apple, give me a grape.
I'm working on it.
Boom.
So that's where we're slowing down as we're not calling stuff ahead of time.
And then after that, we're going to need a cherry.
Yeah.
So is this one almost done?
Okay, that's switching. Just leave them there, Ash. I'm going to pass them to Jazz.
All right.
Pass me that grape.
Oh, crap. Here. Jazzy, this one's like already done mixing. Just add to this one.
Okay. I think they're both done mixing.
There's your apple grape, and then we need a cherry after that, right?
What?
Oh, no, we need apple cherry.
Take this out.
Shit.
Take this out.
That's fine.
Well, put the apple grape on. No, the apple cherry. Take that one out real quick.
Rick, take that. Got it.
We did need the apple grape.
This one is cooked.
Okay.
I need a cherry.
It's not cookable. It's not mixed.
Pass the cherry.
I thought it was.
Here.
Now this one was mixed.
Okay.
Thank you for the cherry, Ash. Here's the cherry, Jazz.
Awesome. Okay.
Okay.
All right. What's
next?
The
bowl? Where's the next bowl?
Oh, there they go.
Oh, it's right there.
Okay, there's the cherry. Get that to, we need apple grape next, right?
Hold on.
It's not cooked.
Put that one out, Ash. Put that one out, Ash.
Shit. No, don't. You can't put it out. Grab it. I need you to grab it. I don't have any hands.
Here you go. I grab it.
And give it to Jazz.
Ah,
we're screwed.
I can't.
We're screwed. It can't go.
Well, no, you can pass it to me.
No, I know. It.
What? What is the problem right now?
That needs to go down to Jasmine.
Yep.
So either Rick needs to run it around or that's gonna come around. We're gonna miss it either way.
Yeah.
But so we can keep going, but it's gonna screw up our
We're not gonna get 1420.
We're not gonna get
it. It's not gonna happen.
I don't think there's any way we're gonna get 1420. Just gonna say.
Where are we at right now?
We're 993.
I got it.
I need coal.
We're just getting too far behind.
So we're going to apple grape. There we go. Grab that apple grape and put it out as soon as possible.
Put that out. I need a plate. It's down here. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Jazzy, take that.
Do you want to get the apple grape first? Put the apple grape first. There we go.
There you go.
Okay.
Right. Oh, we didn't get a multiplier for it anyway.
No.
See, that's one of those situations where it didn't do the one that was in front first. It did the ones behind.
Well, which we know is how it works now, right?
I know, but I don't like that.
No, I hate that. That's how it works.
That's ridiculous.
It is. I think that's good enough.
I think that's good enough for that.
Because that's we could do better. We could probably hit it, but
it's going to take us a few times.
And it's going to be
honestly,
frustrating.
We don't got time for
it's
that
gonna
right
be
now.
Frustrating. We can come back to it later.
We'll come back to it. That one is one that, I don't even think we'll get it if we try again. We'd have to try maybe three or four more times.
I think we could. What the biggest issue was, every time it swapped, we lost where we were.
Because we have to get into the mindset of working two different jobs and being able to switch between those jobs.
And knowing which order is the next order is the tough part.
All right, let's save that for the next episode. Everyone, I hope you guys are enjoying Night of the Hangry Horde. So far, again, knock on wood, hasn't been quite as nail-biting as the last DLC.
We'll see.
And I'll admit the couple of Horde levels that we've done so far, those have been the easier ones.
Yeah. They're a lot of fun, though. I do like that spin on things.
Yeah. Anyway, let us know what you guys think of it down in those comments below. With that, we've been Stumpt. I've been Astro and Brewery Press and Jazz. We'll catch you next time.
Bye!